Now, some of you may have had bad news on Sunday. You may be sitting here feeling very sad. You may have failed your P1 or you may have failed your P3 examination. Now, that's bad news. But what we've got to do is not whether you get knocked down. As Vince Lombardi said, it's whether you get back up again. If you fail P1 or fail P3, there are three things you've got to do. First of all, identify why you failed. Look in the mirror. Ask yourself this question. Number one, did you really work hard enough for your examination? The P papers are difficult. It requires a high level of commitment to pass those P papers. You've got to work really, really hard if you want to pass the P papers. If you want to pass next time, if you want to pass in June, you've got to increase your effort. Number two, did you practice enough examination questions? The main reason why people fail is they don't practice enough examination questions and they have weak examination technique. Many people who fail, they come to me and the first question I ask them is, did you do the mock exam? And they say, no, I didn't bother doing the mock exam. This is one of the reasons why they failed. You need to practice more, do more past examination questions, do the mock exam that you've been given. Third reason why people fail the P1 or P3 exam is time management. You must work hard on not just doing the question, but you've got to be able to do the question in the time given by the examiner. So for a 10-mark question, it must be completed in 18 minutes. 20-mark question you've got in the exam, it will be 36 minutes. Practice your time management. This is essential in the examination. You must pass the exam in the time available. So what we're going to do at FTMS, we've got our Revision Express course. If you failed badly, you got less than 40, I recommend you do a Revision Express course at FTMS. Or if you marginally failed, 45 to 50, you need to do some type of revision course. And in Singapore, Malaysia, and Vietnam, I'll be running revision courses this year in four cities: Singapore, Kuala Lumpur, Ho Chi Minh, and Hanoi. All the information is available on the FTMS Global website. So if you fail the exam, think about doing a course with me, and I can help you to get through the exam in June 2015. Thank you.